video producer.
So if I am considering this distance as smaller
resistance as capital L, then F practical is given by F practical force is acting by the nozzle over here. So F practical multiplied by small L is equal to in order to convert kilogram into newton.